When you're the king, you can get away with a lot, like, for instance, wearing a suit with shorts. Basketball star LeBron James, the Cleveland Cavaliers power forward dubbed the king, arrived for Game 1 of the NBA Finals game against Golden State Warriors on Thursday in the unusual ensemble. He donned a dapper Tom Brown suit, complete with tailored shorts and tall socks. And fans weren't quite sure that he pulled it off. James, 33, became the first player in finals history to score more than 50 points. He registered a career-high 51, and lose as the Cavs went down 124-114 to the Warriors at the Oracle Arena. But all the talk was about his pre-match getup. On Twitter, some compared him to Prince George, suggesting the suit with shorts look should be for royals only, while others juxtaposed his image with that of AC/DC guitarist Angus Young. Here's a selection of the best and funniest reaction.